Since the introduction of glucocorticoids in the 1950s, there have been no significant treatment advancements for patients with classic CAH. As such, long-term clinical outcomes continue to be suboptimal. One major limitation of cure therapy is that we want glucocorticoids to perform two functions at the same time. First, to replace the cortisol that patients with CAH do not produce, and second, to control the excess production of adrenal-derived androgens. The problem is that to control excess androgens, patients are often treated with supraphysiologic glucocorticoid dosing, leading to chronic hypercortisolemia, which also has negative long-term effects. What makes this an exciting time for CAH research is that some of the new drugs in development, such as CRF1 receptor antagonists, look to address chronically high adrenal androgen levels as an adjunct therapy with glucocorticoids. These new treatments could reduce the role that glucocorticoids need to play in controlling androgens and potentially decrease the total daily glucocorticoid dosing.